According to Charles Okello, an officer from Kabeda Maido District Farmers Association, the program is being done in Kobolobolo and Ochera sub-counties, but it will be extended to other sub-counties in the district to enable all people acquire skills of making energy-saving stoves.
Training these farmers to at least make this, because these are TOTs. They can benefit by making this a business. Somebody can now change this into a business, starts making it for production, for commercial purposes.
Okello adds that they are targeting to total number of 900 people to benefit from the training.
These are TOTs being trained, but at the end of this training, we expect these TOTs to train our 900 or so members, because they are in total 30 groups per sub-county, or rather 15 groups per sub-county, 30 in total. Each group is registered 30 farmers, most of whom are women, like you see here. The bigger percentage of these learners are women, because women are at the forefront of all these activities.
Nice Idieru, one of the beneficiaries, says getting energy-saving stoves will relieve women from the burden of always looking for firewood, which is scarce these days.
This rocket stove can use both charcoal and firewood. The benefit of this charcoal stove to me as a man in the family: one, it maximizes the hygiene.
Some of the women who have acquired skills of making the energy-saving stoves noted that the stoves save time compared to using firewood.
The stove we are making, the advantage to women like me as a woman, it saves time, first of all. Then secondly, it uses little firewood. It uses both firewood and charcoal.
Report compiled by Michael Onyinge for the news.